Hi everyone, Joe here, and today I want to talk about LUTs, what they are, what they can do for your color grading process, and how you can create one for yourself. Let's get started. So first off, what is a LUT? LUT stands for a lookup table, and that is color lookup table, and it's basically a text file that tells how to map each color to another one. So for example, I can say, make this particular green become this particular blue, or turn this yellow into a darker yellow, and so on. As with any tool, they can make quite dramatic adjustments, but also be subtle, and it of course depends on your purpose. We use LUTs in color grading for various reasons. To get a consistent grade between shots, to replace a longer process that we always do in the same way, or in many cases to simplify a more difficult grade. Whatever you use them for, you can easily work with them in Premiere, but you can't actually create one within the program. Of course, you can still use any of the several LUT packs available online, but it's really hard to find one that will match 100% your camera, your settings, your lighting conditions, and so on. A really simple way to create one for yourself is using Adobe Photoshop, and it's really simple to do so. So first off, let's open up Photoshop, and let's import a clip we want to grade. As long as you have a consistent look between shots, it doesn't really matter which one, but in case you have multiple locations or you need multiple looks, you'll have to repeat this process for at least one shot in each category. Now let's create a new layer, and let's grab a screenshot by going to Image, Apply Image. Now we can open up a new file and copy our newly created screenshot in there. Once we have our file ready, we can grade as we please until we're happy with the result. Of course, that's going to depend on your specific needs, so here I just applied a grade I had already prepared. Now we just need one more step. Let's select the screenshot, which should be the layer on the bottom, and select Layer New Background from Layer. We do this in order to tell Photoshop which layers are the adjustment layers, and which one is the actual image we are grading. Now we can go to File, Export, Color Lookup Table, and we'll get a pop-up screen asking to select our settings. In most cases, medium will do just fine, so we just have to save the file to an appropriate folder. Once exported, we can close Photoshop and head over to Premiere, and to apply the LUT we've just created, we have to open up the LUMETRI panel, and in the Creative tab you'll see a drop-down menu where you can choose between different presets, or in our case, select another one from a file. Just find one of the LUT files you've just created, I typically use the 3DL, and there you go, your footage is instantly graded and ready to receive the final adjustments. So I hope that you found this tutorial useful, and if you have any questions or doubts, feel free to leave them in the comment section below. As always, thank you so much for watching, this was Joe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.